Lily 7, Hawthorne Tower, abort your takeoff, Traffic landing in opposite direction. Cherokee 06, Juliet, Hawthorne Tower. Turn off as soon as safely able. Traffic departing opposite direction. Lily 7, Hawthorne. Traffic landing.
Are we satisfied with the cost projections
yes.
for the first phase?
Steve
yes.
can answer that.
Oh, yes. We funded for 200 million, set aside 40 against contingencies.
Oh, now, wait a minute. Why tie up $40 million for contingencies? I mean, what? What contingencies?
We found certain areas where there are differences
Hello?
In the water table.
Soil tests have shown All density right. factors that could
hold
increase
on a minute.
Our
I'll
cost.
Take this mile.
We haven't been able to figure accurately the cost of blasting rock slopes.
When will we have the exact figures?
OED, we can't make exact estimates until phase one is 65.
What's up, Dario? Where are you?
I'm in some ghost town. I just got to say I may be a little late in Phoenix.
Why?
I'm looking for a little town that sounds like Glenville or Valleyville or something like that. Something with a ville in it. You know the desert. Does that ring a bell?
A ville? Wait a minute. Hold on. A ville? What do you mean, like a Danville?
Somewhere in the desert, man. Danville's in Connecticut. Or maybe it's Hill. Something Hill.
Hill. Well, what do you want to go to a town you don't know the name of for? Have you got somebody to meet?
My friend said it's a fantastic place for meditation.
What do you do on a meditation?
You think about things.
You think about... Daria, look, give me the number where you're calling from, and I'll try and find out the name of the town and call you back, okay?
Oh, no, you'll probably have a helicopter sent out here to pick me up.
Come on, Daria.
30 cents, please, for the next 3 minutes.
Just a second, operator. Look. Give me the number, then hang up, and I'll call you back, and that way I can pay for the call.
See you in Phoenix.
Say, do you know of a place around here called Glenville or Valleyville or something like that?
Alistair?
That's it.
Sure do. You're standing in it.
Oh, yeah?
You didn't come here to see one James Patterson, did you?
How do you know?
You look like the type. Well, you can tell him for me. He's going to be the death of this town. He's going to ruin a piece of American history.
Jimmy?
You remember Daddy Wilson?
Johnny Wilson? No.
That's me. I was middleweight champion of the world, 1920.
Middleweight champion of the world?
That's right.
That's great.
Thank you.
On account of being a do-gooder, you
brought these kids out here from Los Angeles. Said they were sick, emotionally sick. You know what that means? But if Los Angeles don't want them, why should we want them? God damn it!
Come around here again tonight.
Well, I guess you've seen for yourself. That window cost me $30.
I remember the night and the Tennessee walls. Now I know just how much I.
Hey!
Yes, I lost.
Hey, listen! Hey, kid, where's Jimmy? Doesn't he stay with you?
And we have a piece of ass.
Are you sure you know what to do with it?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Yeah. You don't want to do it. Push down.
While they were dancing, my friend stole.